Let's face it. Lil Tay is quickly taking over the world. There's no sense fighting the momentum behind this 9-year-old rapper. Not convinced? She just released a new video with her pal Wovicky's fella Virgin JJ to call out their haters, and throw some cash around, naturally. Man, I'm out here with my little sister Tay Tay, out her making bank. Virgin claimed while taking stacks of cash out of a bowl and throwing them at the camera, which is kinda random. That's when Tay jumped in. We out here making more than your parents. We out here making more than your teacher, your uncle, your grandma, your whole entire family. We in LA. We making more than your rent. Stop hating on us. She shouted. Afterwards, the pair proudly threw what appears to be $100 bills over a balcony and into the pool below. So yes, Tay may be young but she's already living large. But, is it ridiculous to ask why she isn't in school? As fans know, Tay found herself at the center of a controversy when her pal Vicky was captured getting in a scuffle with none other than Danielle Bregley at a shopping center in LA. Afterwards, Tay and Vicky took to social media to call our Danielle. Bro Caspich, you can't fight for SHT and you a BTCH, the 9-year-old rapper stated. Little stupid BTCH trying to come for me and my sister, Vicky added before Tay concluded, yeah BTCH, go back to beating up your mom on Dr. Phil. Yikes. Until the next time Tay picks a fight.